November
5th, 2038. Oh, so it's almost the next day. That's cool. Thought he was dead.
Connor returns.
No, no, no. Eh, fuck it. You only live once, I've heard. Unless you're an android. Not that drunk. Jesus Christ, let me fucking scan him.
He won't let you scan unless you're not looking at him in the face. He's like, what are you doing to my ball, bitch?
Read the sign, no androids.
Shit, the androids weren't alive.
Lieutenant Dan. What year is he born?
Unemployed. Some unemployed fucking people up in here.
Everybody's unemployed. I'm older than him.
Huh?
I'm older than him.
Wow! Check myself in the mirror here.
Hey, get out of here.
He was born in 2012.
Wow, you a baby, son.
Androids killed our country. I love how everybody's complaining about androids, but whenever they were doing them prototypes, everybody's like, oh man, we need those. Oh, there he is.
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance.
Are you sure? I can get you some assistance. I'm an android, you know.
Just be a good little robot.
I called you a plastic asshole.
Threaten. Fuck
Lieutenant Anderson, I must inform you that I intend to file a report on your behavior. I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
Bury the hatchet.
You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? Bartender, the same again, please.
See that, Jim? Wonders of technology. Make it a double.
Make it a double so I can deal with this asshole.
I should have probably been nice to him.
I'll write a report on you. That's the whitest thing you could have said.
Yeah, right.
I'll tell on you.
I'm gonna tell on you. You know it's storming outside right now. You are aware of this. Here, let me help you.
It is storming.
Holy shit, it's storming in the game.
Spooky.
Holy shit, Dave, I fucking do, bro. That sounds awkward when I say that. Spooky. I'm just gonna quit right now before I make myself sound. What is that? Firm!
No way. I'm coming with you.
Damn. Listen, it, what the?
You really have to stop pissing me off if you want to make it.
Man, I bought you a drink, shut the fuck up. You're really starting to piss me off!
Josh Douglas from Channel.
Oh shit, I'm gonna get hurt. I'm gonna get. Oh fuck.
I'm not confirming anything.
Why does this look so interesting?
The police line that's.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me! You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it. Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Why does this place look so fucking
familiar? Until this asshole found
like I've been here before.
So,
with a girl named Kara, maybe.
Very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. Tenant hadn't
paid his rent for
8 months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on.
What are the things called? Those flying things? People are
goodbye.
Drone.
Yeah,
police drone.
Get out of the way, you Jeez, bitch.
Smell.
Oh, CSI. I love your show.
Dum dum bam 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 bam.
I think it's Law and Order, but yeah, that was definitely Law and Order.
I know what that shit is.
All red meth. What's in that? Acetone? Lithium? Isn't that what's in batteries?
Drugs.
Everybody out in the middle why would of the why would red meth be so tasty? Morning. Sample?
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the car.
We're gonna lick stuff
here
again.
There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably
Carlo.
The murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. Landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived.
Are we going to the strip club later?
I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
Okay. Carlos. I am alive.
I'm alive.
Go home.
Dave Chappelle. That's not your wife. Go home. CSI. Detroit.
Terry.
In the criminal justice system. They're considered extremely heinous.
Heinous?
These are their stories. Android sex is officially better.
Wow, holy shit.
Are you sure you didn't want to read that?
No.
That's perfect. It's way too neat. No human rights like this.
I think you guys are missing
Is this written in the...
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
I'm alive.
Red ice. Seems our friend Carlos liked to party. Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant.
What's up, bitch?
Hey, Mike, you finished taking samples there?
Yeah. That's it.
some bitch.
I don't know what he's believing.
It's not what I believe in.
I believe in a lot of things, but just not that.
Yeah, I'm not interested in that. Can I go through this door over here? Alright, fine, CSI.
I just love CSIs here.
Yeah, I'm so glad CSI's here. Maybe they'll have a huge thing at the end and they'll figure it out.
Bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam.
Oh. Poor guy used a lot of drugs.
Hold R2 and see what that is. Tell you where anything is.
Man, I missed something in there.
What's keeping the car? You should have been there a half hour ago.
Yeah, you should have been done a half an hour ago, because that's even possible now. Since I haven't been here a half an hour. I've been here 11 minutes. You pitch. Whoa!
That's a ball bat.
Grab that right there.
We're going to analyze the situation. There's a dent in it. Oh, crime scene? Hey, come on, man. Stop. Stop.
Oh.
Stop. Stop. I told you to stop, motherfucker. Oh. And here we go. Yeah, I'm just going to grab a knife right here.
How about just about... Bam.
Oh! Oh, shit. Why is it always the fucking table?
Hey, why is it always the fucking table?
What? I'm tired of people messing up our tables.
Piss me off!
Is it what you read again?
Really wants me to read this.
Judy Hewitt shows off her new beach bod. Is your android spying on you?
This sounds like some conspiracy shit to me.
The androids don't want to talk about feelings afterwards. They just want to get it done.
I just want to fucking leave, man. I feel like I'm playing L.A. Noir.
Door was locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time.
Lieutenant's like, okay, alright, this guy's alright.
If not, I killed myself.
There's something weird in the bathroom. Did you take a look?
Finally get to examine the victim here. Will you get the fuck out of my way, please, CSI? They really appreciate it.
Bum, bum.
Yeah, you've been dead for a minute.
Was this filmed on location? Of the men and women of law enforcement?
Yeah, probably.
You know, all suspects are proven, are all innocent until proven guilty in a court of law.
Yeah, court of law, son.
28 stab wounds.
Son of a bitch. You pissed somebody off.
I love getting stabbed 28 times in the gut. He got stabbed 28 times. This now?
Yeah.
Oh, one more time.
Oh shit. Oh.
28 times. You had to make sure he was dead.
Yeah.
He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
I'd hope so if you stabbed him 28 times.
I'm alive.
Go home.
That's very well, like, wrote.
Written.
Lieutenant.
I don't speak.
I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah. Shoot. I'm all ears.
It all started.
Started in the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. The question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android.
With a bat.
With the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
Stabbed the victim, I think.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend
itself. That one
must
have hurt,
right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to
the living room.
The living room.
Tried to get away from the android. All right, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim.
Did you eat that confetti Twinkie?
Uh-huh.
It was so good.
The what?
I ate the whole
with
box.
With the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous, but it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers androids' biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh. But I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Yeah.
You're impressed, Hank. Congrats.
What the fuck am I doing?
You're following his blue blood.
A lot of blue blood in here. This is where it starts. Goes out the door, obviously. But it also goes over here.
That'd be something, wouldn't it? They've been investigating this house and like he would have been behind that curtain the whole time. Lieutenant?
Gonna check something.
Just leave me the fuck alone. Why do I feel like this sumbitch is still in here? Just hanging out. Why do I feel like he's just hanging the fuck out of in here?
Connor's not scared of nothing.
I'm not mad at you, I just want to talk to you.
I want to gain your trust.
So then I can push you off a cliff. Ooh, you're on some red shit, aren't you?
Red meth, bro.
You on that red meth, sir?
I was just defending myself. He was gonna kill me. I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Oh, shit. Chris! Ben! Get your asses in here now!
You have a right to defend yourself. It's alright.
Some bitch. I unlocked a lot of shit.
So many possibilities.
Damn, let's go. Alright, guys, we'll see you later.